that look like a gate to you? Is that the gate that Aurora mentioned? Up ahead is the place where the hunter was attacked. Let's keep our eyes open, all right? Whatever the cause, we have to run out. What does this elevator run on? Down now. The way is open. Lost near us. Did you pick up something we can use? Wait, that's... Might be better to move forward instead of debating here.
Eva, can you hear me? The miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack. It's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
There's a lot I want to say to you, but I'll keep it short. Thank you. For watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait, are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Let's go with him. This might get bad.
Thank you.
Pick up something we can use? Lost are above us. Watch out. We'll be soaked by the time we get through here. Take good care of that. That river down there looks deep. Don't fall in. Watch your step here. Count on you. We could get up there. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. On my way. I see something. Sorry.
Well,
I'm on my way.
Certainly been a while. I thought you might have gone off and joined the Lost.
Cave. Nature can be really magnificent. Look above you. There are Lost up there. Did you pick up something we can use? It's getting cramped. Dodge here. This terrain doesn't favor us. There's a lot of space in here, huh? Up something we can use? That's a solid start. Our footing is tight. This terrain doesn't favor us. That's not gonna be enough to stop us. This is that first big cavern. It's a natural maze. Wait, that's... The shafts are holding it together. Do people do this?
One aimlessness.
How about this?
What's that? A review of our tactics might be in order. Take long. up something we can use? Glad that's recovered. That's a solid start. Is that light from a thorn underwater? Door right now.
She couldn't have gotten
that's
far.
Quite valuable.
Keep searching.
Let's use it well. Wait, that's on my way. Good shape.
All vanished instantly in the great collapse.
What do we have here? Sorry. I'm on my way. I won't take long. Vestige.
Wait, did that Lost leave something behind?
This is Mr. Mido. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I thought I told you not to come in here.
This... What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity.
You, however,
will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments. Then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the Philosopher's Stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mito, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.